I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Wijnaldum. Ha! I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Throw in to come. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Looking to attack it in the middle. Keeper's ball. That's the goalkeeper's ball. And he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there, and probably onside. Saw the direction of the pass. Could whip it in from here. We've got to clear it now. Saw that coming and intercepted. James. Defended well. In goes the corner. Gets in the way of it, the defender.
And it goes out from the header for a throw.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
And it's out of play.
Here's McDonald. McGowan. In comes the challenge. Peters.
Patient play from them.
Ha! Players trying to attack the cross.
So they're setting up for the corner.
In goes the corner. Well read by the defender. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
That's quite a comfortable save, really.
Bryant.
That's another turnover here.
Probing the pass. And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yeltsin. Read the intentions. He's got there, but got the ball away as well.
He screened the ball well there.
Ishige. To Kwok.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Wijnaldum. Chance to get forward from the wing.
to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. He's won it back easily. Cut out the pass. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Now he could play it into the danger area. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. McGowan, Yeltsin.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
McDonald trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Looking for a through ball. And he's scored!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. James, Peters,
space to try and hit it now.
Shot blocked here.
The referee has indicated.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
2 minutes of added time.
And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And they've spread it out wide here. Yeltsin. Bryant. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. And in it goes. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. That's good vision to see the pass. Probing pass. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
The visitors having lots of the ball. And the way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition if they can continue in this vein. They've been so good out here today.
Going forward with real purpose now. He's done well to block that. Yeltsin.
There's the interception. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Trying to catch them out by going short. And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. Now, can he cross it? They're looking good when they attack. Yeltsin.
Only partially away from danger. Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Put the corner in the middle. Dealt with the danger. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. And off he goes with some options. Now Ishige. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
To Kwon. Room now out on the wing. McGowan. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Bryant. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Wijnaldum. Now James. That's an important clearance. Ha.
Space for the shot. It's a penalty. More problems, Alan.
Oh, my word. It's a bad day at the office, to say the least, so far.
Well, he's given a penalty, and it is going to be a card, and it's a red one.
Yeah, no complaints, and the ref certainly had no hesitation.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Peters. Wijnaldum. Trying to steer it through.
Needs to say, cool. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Chance to get forward from the wing.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Out in front of goal.
They can spread the play now. Taking on the defenders. The target, players in the centre.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Ha!
This referee's got
slipped through.
A real opening for him.
Well, that's a great block.
Decided to go short.
New.
Really wanted to put his laces through it, but couldn't direct it.
Well, he had one or two options left and right there.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
There was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. Wasn't expecting it.